pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Whoa, that's really loud. Zahidi, lay low. I got company. Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. Powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Here they come. Zahedi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Relay device. What the hell is it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how was it playing when it landed? How's that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.
Spare a thought on the signal's purpose. A call for help. It's the last thing I expected. Thank you.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. If you can salvage some of their tech, I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Well, man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
So many of them trapped in their vehicles, burned to a crisp. That's no way to go. Who the hell were they?
If I tell Corrigan anything about what we've seen, he'd probably call me.
Wonder if some of the vehicles broke formation after the attack. I should scavenge some of that tech Chan asked for.